A Howard County woman called police after a teen slapped her and stole her Halloween candy. She told officers a group of teenagers came to her door around 6:30. She opened the door to hand them candy, and that's when she says one of them slapped her and took off with the candy. Police did not have a description of the suspect. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.